For your celebration backdrop. Now, let's get into the video.
So, let's start making the paper fan. So, we just need an A4 sheet paper of any color or design, or pattern paper, or just plain paper as per your choice. Then fold it into half. Okay. Then fold it again to half. Like this. So we fold all, and now we are going to do an accordion fold. That's how we make this fan. It's very simple. And fold it. So we got the creases. Now this fold is accordion way, like this. Okay, so it's almost done. I have made another like the same. Now we need to paste glue to these sides, middle portions. To the other one. Now, just paste everything together. I put some glue on this middle part so that they are together, and press it. Now, final one. Take a round shape. You can cut any color of your choice. Apply glue generously on this one. Then glue it in the center. Okay, this is perfect for the party decor, and we need just 2-3 minutes to make this, and our fun is ready.
Try out this paper fan wall decor and do send me your comments. Please do like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.